Oh my god, guys. These are proud, happy tears, and I didn't actually expect this. So the Shaytards, who I was always a big fan of, regardless of the ups and downs that happened in their family, they're vlogging again, which is really exciting. And I know I've talked about them having videos come out, but they had a bunch come out, and for some reason, YouTube didn't let me know, even though, I had notifications and the bell turned on and everything, but I'm watching Gavin's graduation and I'm like falling apart because I was watching him when he was like 6 years old and I never thought I'd actually be able to see him graduate after everything that like they all went through. Like, I mean, I didn't think he'd be vlogging again, you know? It's making me so emotional. Like, the first of, like, the Shaytards kids to, like, graduate, and then Avia's going to next year, and Brock's going to middle school. I can't listen. Don't look at me. But I am so happy they're vlogging again. But watching this is amazing, because Gavin was a really, like, he was very into sports at his school, and he was a singer, and he was in choir, and he has a beautiful, beautiful voice. I love that kind of representation. He was, like, a jock, but it's, like, gives me the Glee vibe of, like, a jock, but also singing and proud of it. But I'm watching it, and I can't handle it. It's like he's my cousin, or, like, my nephew, or something. Like, I didn't think it would hit me like that. I was like, I'll get a little teary-eyed, it's fine, but I'm, like, bawling over here. Here they are. Oh my gosh, I can play a little bit, but it's all their audio from their video, so I don't really want to, like, Gavin's right there. Oh my gosh. But yeah, so I'm a mess, but that's okay. With love. But now they're showing Brock's fifth grade graduation and they're singing High School Musical, which I also will play part of that because that will really have copyright strike, I'm sure. But like, I'll show the clip, or I'll show like what I'm looking at right now, basically.
They're singing what time is it? Yeah. Handsome, he's a handsome guy. I know. But yeah, in this vlog, they noticed, like, they had it. Was it this vlog? I literally been binging their video.
Like, no joke, I have been binging their videos because I didn't realize how many had been posted, and I was so mad that I didn't know. And so I'm, like, binging through them. And, like, they had this realization where Daxton, who's the youngest, and Brock, they were like, oh my god, we're never gonna be in school again together, because Daxton's still in elementary school, of course. Brock is now graduating. He's going to middle school, and by the time he's in high school, like, I think, so Daxton's 8, so what does that mean? Second grade, I think? Yeah, I think it's second grade. But, like, I just feel like by the time he's in, like, the high school, like, Brock would have graduated already, and it's like, no! But I remember, honestly, I think I remember calculating this in my brain in the past. Because I remember thinking, I don't know why I think about these things when it comes to, like, family vloggers. I was like, oh, well, like, Avia's gonna be going to school with Gavin, which, because she's gonna be a senior next year. Like, no! No! But then I was like, oh, but at least Avia and Emmi will be in school for, like, 1 year, because Emmy's about to start high school. And then now Brock's going to be going to middle school, and Daxton's gonna be by himself in elementary school, but... Yeah, no, it's crazy to think. And I believe when Emmi graduate, when Emmi's a senior. Oh God, I can't. I can barely handle Avia being a senior next year. Dear God. When Emmi is a senior. I'm fine. Brock will be entering high school, so they'll have each other for a year, but I don't know. I think about these things with family vloggers when you have a big family, like, age! I wonder, because I never had siblings with me in school, because all my brothers are, like, way older than me, because they're my half-brothers. So I never really got that experience. So it's like one of those things that I can't think about. Anyways, I'm going to get back to this. I'm talking too much and I stop. Bye.